Today I'll be helping show you how to make farms. First is gonna be mob grinder. You're gonna build three up. You're gonna build a 10x10. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then you're gonna build one up, another one up, and then you're just gonna make a border so the water can flow out of this. No. I think we'll put water in the corners. And there should be four left in there. We got two. We're gonna place chest. And then copper's connecting to the chest. And then an Imperial has a plug-in for hoppers, which is really good. It picks up anything above it, even if there's lava. So this would work. So let's do this. And then you're gonna have your spawner, and then and then because this is not actual Imperials, it's just gonna be like this. And it's gonna spawn, and it's gonna go flow into it. It's going to be a wheat or potato or carrot farm. So you're just gonna push water in the middle, and you're gonna pour out. Because water can only be poured out. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then sea lantern, 4 out, and then just gonna finish it. There should be a 9x9. Put water in the also go out another actually that's how you make it. And then if you want to like this and flow 8 because water flows 8, so it's gonna be so far. I didn't mean to do that, but you get the point. You want to make it look cool with this, I guess. Water flowing. Let's see. And then that's how you make a wheat, potato, or carrot farm. It's the same thing. Next will be a cactus farm. You need all this, but you also need string, which I forgot. String. Alright, so you need chest, hoppers, string, sand, cactus, and that's it. So you're gonna put as many chests as you want to be connected. So you're gonna connect the chest like so to the chest. And then if you want to, you can make it bigger by connecting to the other hoppers. this. And then to start your farm, you're gonna have to switch places. Click a hopper. You're gonna make a checker pattern. You're gonna place cactus like so. And then you're gonna place string on the side of the cactus. And then you're gonna place sand so it breaks. And Imperials has a plugin for hoppers, which is good, like I said already. And it'll just block the cactus right when it breaks. The cactus won't destroy it, so just how you make it. You're just gonna place it on the side of the cactus. Placing it right there. Placing it right there. I'm just gonna keep going to max height, and I keep missing. Oh, because I didn't place string there. That's how you make a cactus farm. That's it. Next is going to be a pumpkin or a watermelon farm. All you need is pumpkin seeds, melon seeds, and water, and I'm gonna need dirt real quick. Place the dirt down, and then only goes on for an 8, I mean, so you place it like this, and then it goes on this side. Make sure you don't. And then you're gonna have water right here, like so. So when they grow, they land on the dirt because they only land on dirt or grass. You can do the same over here. Oops. There you go, place the seeds. And then you're gonna go to the top. Really, chicken? Really? Just like this, and then you're gonna have the pumpkin seeds. Just so when they go on these two spots, and then that's how you make a pumpkin farm. And I accidentally jumped on that. And then when they grow fully, they'll connect like this. Wait, let's see. Where's my broom? That head bone. Okay, so you're gonna grow these out with bone meal. Pumpkins. And then they'll just attach like so. That's how you make a pumpkin. So I'm gonna show you how to make a automatic sugarcane farm. So you're gonna shift. Place one on each side of this hopper. Place 8. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you're going to build one up to the side and one up and break that one down. One under. Build the borders till you get to the end of this one. Other one. And then so they'll place water so the one goes into the 8. And you're gonna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it can flow into there. You gotta place this into this. And you're gonna fill in this whole thing. Alright, so now you're just gonna say water around this. And you're gonna go one over like this, so the water can still flow eight. Alright, now you're gonna place dirt. But you're gonna let this side with water so it flow into this. So it goes into the hopper. It's gonna keep doing this. It's So now you're just gonna place the water so it can flow into that. Now it's gonna place your feet in until they grow. And for it to break, so it can be automatic, is you're gonna have blocks of it. And if you wanna increase layers, I'll show you after this. And then it's gonna break and then go in there. And then if you wanna add layers, you just gotta build this up. Right, so you're gonna place dirt on top of these, top of other dirt ones. Only 8 because one is only 4, 8, and we want 8. Like this, and then we're gonna place like this. The size one. Place. So the water can flow, into that. So this, and then the water's gonna flow. Okay then. And then if you want to add more layers, which I added too, then you can do more. This is how you do it. Blocks so they're level with the shield so don't fall. One more, and then we do one more height. If you want to finish it off like that, push it up here. So place the blocks above the shield. So, if you want to add light, you can put like ceilings right here. And turn on the sides if you want to. Like this. Also this. And turn right there. And then you can see your automatic sugarcane farm, and then it should flow into here. So when it breaks, it can just flow. Sugarcane is slow. It'll flow back into there. Yep, and then the hopper pick it up. And that's how you make a automatic sugarcane.